Get started on a very fun project. If you've been using all-in-one paint, you already know that you can pretty much do about anything you want with our products. But we're going to show you a great way to do something that's a little bit different for us, and that is how to create a blended look. This is our Tintable Antiquing Gel. You're using our paint, and how you're going to be able to tint this product once you get it home. Using all-in-one paint, you can tint it and make it into a semi-transparent glaze. You just take out your antiquing gel that is not tinted, and this is not the antiquing gel that's white. This has no tint to it, so this looks kind of a creamy white, almost like pudding, just a bit. You're gonna go in there and stir it up just a little bit. You can hear to this beautiful Capri, and I'm just gonna start brushing on in long swipes just to demonstrate what's gonna happen with it here. We're gonna mix this up really well before training. Of course, same ratio here. You saw me mix up. I'm going to start at the bottom here. Just cut this in very All right, so this is going to be 2-to-1. Two of the antiquing to one of the paint. I don't want to throw no other color in there. Then it was just murky it up at this point. So you can get pretty solid down. See? Look, it'll paint. It'll pretty much act like a paint if you
keep layering it. So now, you know, that bottom's already dry at this point now from what we did earlier.
It's not pulling it off now. It's already drying in. There you go.
Who salvaged the cabinet?
I think so.
I think it's quite cute.